Halleluja. Foundation is sure. Hallelujah, glory. It is built on the rock, on the chief cornerstone. Our foundation is sure. Our foundation is sure. Eternal fire, Holy Ghost stole from heaven, is lighting up this darkness around us, and it's bringing new life, a fresh anointing of His Spirit, lighting up this house, lighting up this house of the Lord. We dedicate this temple to You, Lord. We dedicate this house to You, Lord. We dedicate Your house to You. We dedicate Your house. I dedicate this temple of my body, and we dedicate our hearts and our minds. Fill us with Your Spirit, Lord. Fill us with Your Word. Hey God, fill us with Your anointing and Your power. And we dedicate them both to You, this temple of Yours and our bodies, our temple of our minds and our spirits. Fill us, Lord. 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 Fill us with Your Spirit. Fill both these houses with Your Spirit. Fill us with Your anointing, because it's the only thing that's going to get us through. It's going to be the thing that'll rise up and light the darkness and lead people to You, God. Fill us, Lord. God is doing a new thing. Yes, He's doing a new thing. Watch and see what God is doing. It is a new thing, but it's built on the same sure foundation. And it's built on that same foundation of His Word. Hallelujah, glory. Hallelujah, glory. It's fueled by His Spirit. God's eternal Spirit. And you can watch as an old thing has become a new. And watch as the fire, it purifies. We're going through some things, but this fire is going to purify us. It's going to purify the church, and it's going to cause it to shine. As this fire shines and it polishes, and I'll tell you what else it does. It gets off the rough edges, and it cleans out the dross, and the dross is the impurities that are found in the gold. And that fire burns those things out, and we're tried as gold in the fire. And it polishes us and makes us shine. All things work together for the good of those that love the Lord. All things work together for the good of those that love the Lord. Lord, let us shine. Lord, let us light the darkness. Light us up with Your holy fire. Lord, let us light the darkness. Light us up with Your holy fire. Let us shine. Let us shine. God, do this new work inside of us. And let us shine. Let us shine. Hallelujah, glory. Our foundation is sure. Our foundation is sure. And it's built on the rock, on a chief cornerstone. Yes, it is. And it's gonna rise up, and it's gonna hold through the storm, and it's gonna hold through the things that are coming up on us. And it's going to shine. That eternal fire is going to shine. Holy Ghost from heaven, lighten up the darkness, bring a new light. Fresh anointing of His Spirit. Oh, it's lighting, oh, it's lighting up this house. This house of the Lord. We dedicate Your temple. We dedicate this church to You, Lord. We dedicate this church. We dedicate this church to You. We dedicate this temple of our bodies to You. We dedicate our heart and we dedicate our mind to You, Lord. Fill us with Your Spirit, Lord. Fill us with Your Spirit, Lord. Fill us with Your power. Fill us with Your anointing, God. Fill us with the truth, Lord. Fill us the truth of Your word. Fill us with Your truth and Your anointing. Use them both to light up the darkness. Use them both to light up the darkness. Use us, Lord. We lift You up. We lift You up in this house. We lift You up in the house of our spirit and our mind. Draw people to You, God. Lord, we dedicate this house to You. We dedicate this church to You. We dedicate this temple of our bodies to You. Lord, we dedicate everything. God, we take it all and we lay it on the altar, because we don't want to hold on to anything that will stop that anointing from flowing through. We don't want to stop Your word from flowing out of us. God, we lay it all down. We give it to You, God, because only then can we rise up and be a light. Only then can we rise up and be a light to light the darkness. God, we know people that are lost and they're suffering and they're going through all kinds of hell on earth because they don't know You. And God, we consecrate ourselves to You so that You can use us. Let us be the vessels that You use on the altar. God, we lay our life down. We lay our plans down. God, we dedicate our hearts and our minds to You. God, anything that's in us that's not pleasing and that's not Your word, God, take it out. God, take it out. God, take it out. God, take it out in the name of Jesus. Lord, we give it all to You. We give it all. We give it all. We give it all to You, Lord. Fill us up. Up, Lord, and let us shine. God, take this spirit and fill us, God, fill us, Lord. God, we give it to You. God, rise up in us and rise up in this house. God, we give this church to You. We We give this church to you. We give this church to you. Let it be filled with your Holy Ghost. Let it be filled with your Spirit, God. Let the truth of your word and the full anointed truth of your word go out from these pulpits. And God, let us all light up. Light up. Fill up. And let us go out and obey you and let your will be done. God, in the name of Jesus, God, we ask this. Hallelujah, glory. Hallelujah, Lord. We're coming out. We're coming out. We're coming out. We're coming out. We're coming out on top. Coming out on top. We're coming out on top. We thought we wouldn't make it. Oh, but the Holy Ghost wouldn't stop. The devil and all of his demons around us made us think that we could not go on. But we can see God's sun is shining. We're coming out. We're coming out on top. I was down in a valley so low. Saw the lilies growing there. And I started up that old mountain. It was so steep. But the Lord, He held my footsteps there. Hallelujah, glory, God. And now I'm looking out over the horizon. And I can see where that old mountain stops. And I can see God's sun is still shining. Coming out on top. We're coming out on top. We're coming out on top. Praise God. You can see it. You can feel it. Thought we wouldn't make it. Oh, but the Holy Ghost would not stop. The devil and all of his demons around me, they told me that I could not go on, but I can see God's sun shining. I'm coming out on top. Now this is what you gotta do. If you're down in a valley, just lift your hands and praise the Lord. 'Cause not so very long from now, hallelujah, you're gonna see better days. He promised he'd not put on than we could stand. So hold your head up. You're on your way to the promised land. You're coming out. You're coming out on top. Now you thought you couldn't make it, but look at you. You're still going strong. And the Holy Ghost wouldn't stop. The devil and his demons around you, they told you they could not go on, but you can see God's sun is shining. You're coming out, you're coming out. Glory to God, you're coming out on top. You're coming out on top.